Where does the blues fit in with the other songs that you write?
I think, although Sam likes his blues as well, I think the blues comes from myself. I'm a massive blues fan. And with our own songs, I guess we've recently written a song called I Got Moved, which we're hoping to release at some point, whether that be as a single or on an album. But that's got a bit more bluesier hint to it, but we've tried to keep the country and the folk within that, because that's really what we are. But we don't really want to put ourselves in, you know, in a category as such. It's whatever the music does to you and where it takes you when you're writing.
So the countryside is as well. Does that come up as covers? Are there other songs that you sing that are known as country songs?
Yes, we do write a lot of country stuff ourselves, like the country folk. But we do a bit of covers within a set, depending on, you know, where we are or whatever. Like, we've just done a couple of gigs in Scotland on a fringe festival, Loopaloo, and we chucked in a few covers there. We did things like If I Needed You, Townes Van Zandt, which is a beautiful song, and that's very country. And then also we do things like Dink's song, which has been made famous, I guess, by the film Inside Llewyn Davis. And also we've done a cover of So Long, Marianne, which is Leonard Cohen, the amazing Leonard Cohen. But it's a mixture of stuff, but I think it all makes sense.
Are those recorded or online anywhere at the moment?
Not yet. Okay. Not that we know of, anyway. Okay. But you never know. It gets out, doesn't it, on the internet?
Yeah, well, we'll look out for that. Might turn up.